こんにちは。 Today's Tao No Limit。 面々として損するがごとく。 With No Limit It always stays here。 Chapter 6。 In the previous article The Root of Heaven and Earth We discussed The Gate ofDark depth female. The image of a gate and a female makes me think about Japanese Zen monk Ikkyu's poem. If I ever forget about the deep kindness of Ya, of Shins, I will keep onreincarnating in a bestial body forever. Ya, in this poem, suggests a female gate or a female valley. Thank you. See you tomorrow for the next line of Tao Te Ching!